What's up, guys? Welcome to the Stats Free Sports Channel. I'm your host, Jarrell Hicks, here to bring you a video on Kyle Pitts and the Falcons defeating the Jets in NFL London matchup. Let's get right into it. My Falcons win the game, which is cool and all. I'm not really here for all that. I'm here about Kyle Pitts, and he finally has his breakout game in the NFL. 9 catches, basically 119 yards, or 120 yards, basically. 1 touchdown. And his first touchdown catch ever. So, yeah, man, it's great to see. We needed this. You know, Calvin Ridley was out. Russell Gage Jr. was out. You know, and we just needed this, man. You know, and it's the perfect timing. Overseas, playing the Jets, who has a struggling defense. Sorry, defense. I'll say that. They're sorry, defense. And Kyle Pitts with the work. I think he made the first catch of the game for no yards. I'm like, okay, at least they'll give him the ball. And as soon as that happened, they took him out. I said, oh, my Lord. I'm so pissed off already. But as the game went on, later in that first quarter, he got going more and more and more. And he ended up just dominating the game. Mismatch City. They couldn't stop him. They couldn't cover him. So hopefully this game leads to many more games similar to this. Even when Ridley and Gage does come back, he should still have this production. I've been saying all along since we drafted him, we need to force feed this man the ball. I don't care if he's bracket coverage. I don't care if he's double, triple, zone just on him. I don't care. Put him in spots. Put him in slot. Put him in H. Put him in fullback. Play action. Something. Slot. X, Z. Whatever you want to put him at. Tight end. Just give him the ball. Force feed him the ball. He is our best receiver, in my personal opinion. He's the biggest mismatch. I love Ridley. I definitely love Ridley. I like Gage a lot, but he is our mismatch. Put him wherever you need to put him at, Arthur Smith, to make him stick out, stand out, and do what he's drafted to do, and to be a beast. He showed it today. He played great today. Hopefully, this carry on for the rest of the year. That's it for the video, guys. Like, share, comment, subscribe. I will see you guys next time.